AOO. So you know what I'm doing? I'm actually doing a bit of passive RP on the Venator. Backstory is I was a SAIS droid pilot, and I was in normal looking clone gear, so I had a fake clone skin on, and I was able to board up onto a lat, even though I had my name as SAIS droid pilot, and no one took any notice. So I'm playing along with that, and I'm role playing a bit that I'm an unnamed trooper. As you can see, this unnamed trooper, who's a SAIS, may or may not be planting a couple little bombs. Shh, don't tell anyone. I'm just gonna see how much longer it lasts before people realize what's happening. See, I've planted another one in here. I've got two bombs in here, plus the one upstairs in the navy bunks. No shock on level 3. There's the shock captain on. I'm gonna have a bit of fun messing with him then. Let's see if I get caught going into other restricted areas. Whoops. Just making sure the coast is clear. There are a number of people who use this area. This chair never likes me. Just add a little bit to it. Where are we? There we are. The choice of being in third person. give it a little bit before I let the other staff know what I'm doing. They know that I'm rolling as a droid who's gone on, well, a droid that's gone onto the ship, but they don't know what I'm doing. I'd like to keep it that way for a little bit. Otherwise, they might spoil it because of some of them are Fanders, including one of them being the shock trooper, which I'm trying to avoid. This is gonna be where things get fun. Time to blend in. No one's here. That's quite good.
Excuse me, can you please change your name to CT? Four numbers and then a name.
Sorry, what was that? My armor's playing up, I can't hear properly.
Can
see, oh, my numbers are correct. See, on it's on my ID.
Cheers, man.
Damn. Delete my message from before. Let's see if I still got it on here. I had a good one. I got this. There it is. Past.
Sony fucking. Yeah, I love how Halo Reach and some of my armor. Yeah.
Thank you to Endor.
And I especially love it when I set it as my avatar as well.
It's even better.
Looks like the coast is clear, no one's looking. Level 2 security clearance. No one's around, and here I go.
What are you doing, Ben?
Sorry. Where am I, Lieutenant? Sorry, I'm new to this mentor. I don't know where I am.
We're currently in the storage room.
Oh, okay. Sorry.
Level 2 security clearance. But yeah, you shouldn't be in there now.
Once it seems. Yeah, let's get away from there before we're caught. Oops. Try and get to seasick. That's probably where I'm going. So we'll leave that to the end. I wanted to go into the arc bunks. I guess I'll have to try and do that when the lock's not there. He's there.
Baron, what? Stop. Nah, stop. What? Why are you a clone? Wait, sorry, I tabbed out. Why are you a normal client?
Wait, what? Sorry, sir. I'm new to the ship.
Okay, copy that. Is there anything you need to know about the ship?
No, sir. I'm going to go get my armor checked. Yes, armor checked.
Copy that.
Then my next plan was going to briefing, and I almost lost it there as well. I'm wondering how long until people start clicking in that there's a reason for it. Research lab. Let's see what we can get here. Ooh, door was opened. No one's here. Good.
Sorry about that, I had a use trigger.
thinking he's on to me a bit. Wondering what I'm up to. Uh-oh.
Well, nope, stop right, keep your hands up. What do you think you're doing, CT? I guess you take your helmet off for me.
Here's my ID.
Helmet off, trooper. Hold right there. Gun down.
Damn. Damn, he got me. Better go somewhere else and do my second character, which I planned on doing. Let's see. Second trooper up here. Just for the fun of it. This is my chance of trying into the CSEC, is in a couple of minutes. If I really want to try and get in there, this is probably going to be the best time to try. It's like the only place I want to go to now with this trooper is into CSEC. If I can get in there, then right. being too close.
Why, hello there, unnamed trooper. Hey, Force. Force, can you check this unnamed trooper's ID? I've never seen him before. Force.
Oh, shoot.
This action immediately. Trooper, stop. Trooper, I'm giving you a warning. I advise you to stop. Trooper, this is unethical. Please, you cease what you are doing. Trooper, I advise you to stop.
He wasn't expecting that.
Please refrain from whatever you're doing. Trooper, please, stop what you're doing.
He's really...
This is not the right way to handle things, Trooper. Please cease. Stop it, Trooper, please stop.
Stop there, stop there, stop there. Now you stand, don't move, you're stuck.
If I was a droid, however, I
would
end up being...
Stand around, stop moving!
I just want them to find the bombs and see what they do.
down here, Trooper.
That you know so well. Ocean man. Oh, trip.
On him.
Ocean man. And bye-bye the sound. Ocean man. Whoa, you've been
fucking big, huh? Just stop.
Yeah, let's see how long it takes me to find all the stuff I've done.
Sec now, I own these windows. I'm gonna have to ask you to look for it. Okay, I see how it is, Becky. There you go, Becky. It's one kicks to another, come on, man.
So, oh well, that's passive RP. It seems that we didn't get to find a lot of things.
False
why is Kix being a